Okay, to see the number of free bytes available for basic programs on the Commodore 128, you can just type in print FRE and 0 in parentheses. It'll show the number of free bytes. To show the number of free bytes available for variable storage, you can type print FRE and a 1 in parentheses. And it'll show you that the number of bytes available for variable storage. That's all there is to it. Thanks for watching.